10-year-old boy with an eminential fracture as seen on X-ray and MRI. I operate through two parallel drill holes on both sides of the eminentia over drill and turn the burr around and passing suture into the knee. First, localize the fracture and clean up the space for better healing. Drill a hole, turn the burr around, which has an eye, to introduce a suture used as a shuttle. Pulling the suture out through a portal on the medial side. It's doing the same lateral. Thirdly, introducing a suture with a suture passing device from medial and to lateral side at the base of the ACL. Coming out lateral. And pulling it out. This suture is used as shuttle to introduce a heavy 5.0 fiber wire. To assure that there is nothing tangled, you can pull the suture part around it first. Here the fiber wire is introduced, and I cross it so that the lateral part goes medial and vice versa. And this is the final result.